My name is Per Jonsson. I'm a physiotherapist. I have been working with athletes in all levels for the last 25 years, and especially the last 20 years with skiers and snowboarders. During this period, I have learned a lot about the risks they are putting themselves through and how they get injured. With DonJoy knee brace, we can actually prevent a lot of injuries. Research has shown us that 50% can be reduced with the brace on. DonJoy knee braces works both in a preventative way to reduce the risk of knee injury. And if you have an injury, it can ensure the stability afterwards, which helps you to overcome the fear of a re-injury. The most common knee injury among skiers and snowboarders, and the most severe, is actually anterior cruciate ligament injury. The anterior cruciate ligament supports the lower leg, so it will not go forward. The DonJoy braces can actually help a lot to support the knee from the unwanted movements. The four points of leverage system can actually reduce anterior translation, and we can also control the rotation of the lower leg better than anything else. And that's very important when we're going to prevent ACL injuries, for example. We have the upper frame who supports the thigh. We have the lower calf frame who supports the tibia. We have the posterior thigh strap, and we have the anterior strap who supports the lower leg. Those four key points stabilize the knee tremendously well, so nothing can actually happen. And that's also very important when we talk about MCL injuries, for example. What I learned during these years when working with skiers and snowboarders is there's always a high risk when they land with straight knees in hyperextended position. That's a very vulnerable position. With a dynamic force point hinge, we can keep the skiers out of the at-risk hyperextended position. Also, what I learned is when you land with a flexed knee, you activate your hamstrings muscle better, and this also gives stability and supports the joint. I first started to work with DonJoy products in 1995, actually. An important thing for me is that they continue to do research and clinical studies and improve the braces all the time. So they're always on the top level. Both my patient and I fully trust DonJoy because everyone tells me when they have tried it, when I follow up, everyone is thrilled about the function and the smoothness, and because they can have it under the ski clothes and it doesn't bother them. I use DonJoy knee braces for all my skiing and snowboard patients, and they are very satisfied with it. They feel confident to ski because they are protected.